Hi guys, what's up everybody? I hope you're fine. I am fine. Welcome to today's video. Welcome to today's vlog. If you're new here, welcome sana. Make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel and become one of this family. If you're coming back, welcome sana. I really love you so much. Thank you for always coming back to support me. And yeah, if you have not watched the last vlog, please make sure you do so that you can understand what I'm going to do in today's vlog, because today is gonna be interesting. Yeah. Unboxing, yeah, or rather now showing you what my baby was gifted during his birthday party. First of all, I want to say thank you to everyone of you who attended and made sure that it was successful. Thank you so much. Like, you guys, ni watu wa nguvu sana. Thank you for coming, showing up, coming with your kids. You know, they really enjoyed out there at the bouncing castles and the trampolines. Yeah, you know, and for the adults, like mlinishika mkono, I felt the love. I felt like, I even don't know how I can explain that feeling. So yeah guys, that is what I'll be doing in today's video. I'll be unboxing with you, though. This is actually 1 week after the birthday party. By the way, it happened on 16th of March, but the actual birthday date was supposed to be 17th, which was on Sunday, but I felt like Saturday would make a good day. Yeah, that's why I set the day to be 16th and not 17th. Some of you were, you know, confused. Hey, I thought you delivered on 17th. Actually, yes, but Saturday made a big day, made a good day, I mean. And for those who were not invited, I'm sorry, was within a short notice, but they managed to come. Come and see who invite. Ile next, I'll invite you. I don't know. Maybe I was so busy making preparations and everything, and that is why I ended up not inviting you. But you are still in my heart. don't take it personal. Yeah. So this is 1 week after the birthday shoot. So some of the gifts and presents, we have already used them. Zingine zilikuwa manguo, zimefuliwa upo nje, but I have few here. So if you brought a gift and you won't manage to see it here, would you too? What's that? Would you too, like, imefuliwa upo nje, asha tumia, toys zingine asha tumia, zingine ata asha anza kuharibu, but I have come with a few here to show you my YouTube family. Na niseme asanti. I don't take this for granted. Like, my son has turned 1 year and I'm so happy. I am a happy, like, si kitu ya kawaida. Like, vile tu pastor ali preach, if you watched my last vlog, like, it is something to be happy of. God kufikia mtoto wako 1 year. There are mothers who usually die at the delivery rooms and babies too, but God kukupea hiyo grace ya kupata mtoto wako umle afikishe 1 year, ajaikuwa mgonjwa, ajaikuwa na any complications. Like, it is something to kushukuru Mungu. I'm talking of that, I haven't even given my Thanksgiving sadaka to church. I have to do that. Yes, it is very important to thank God for the things that you prayed for and he did. Yeah, I'm so happy. My son anagrow vizuri. Hey, within a few days or a week he'll be walking by himself. I'm very very happy. Hata kahoma ama nini hajawahi kuwa nayo, like hata meno ilimea kama hana kuumwa na tumbo or those small small things zenye watoto wanapitia when meno ina grow, like hajaipitia anything. I have never stepped my foot kwa hospital doors nikisema mtoto ni mgonjwa. Like it is in the normal clinic that I usually oh, I'm not a Kikuyu, that I usually go the kupima weight and blah 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 the clinic ya kawaida. So I'm happy for that. Thank you God. Thank you. So let's start the video. My gift, my the parents' gift. First of all, Dad said he'll buy his son a Range Rover car. We didn't find it in the supermarket. We were looking for it at Naivas Ruai and Quickmart Ruai. We didn't manage to get it, but he said he will definitely go to a toys baby toys shop to get his son a Range Rover remote control car. But as for now, we got him a tricycle. You saw it in the last vlog. I'm going to insert a clip over here. Muone vile it was looking amazing. Of course, we have bought him so many things. Like akona collection ya mavitu zenye tumembaia, baby walkers, whatnot, vitu tu mingi sana, but we still gonna gift him something big. So I'm going to unbox what friends and relatives brought. Yeah, let me do a close up of the nini ndio mzione vizuri. Think this will be a good position. Yep. Yeah, this will make a nice position to. First of all, I want to say thank you. If you brought anything to my baby, thank you so much. Ata ukinitaka birthday yako, I'll bring something nice. So yeah, I want to start with this. This is a gift from to David from my friend Faith. I know it is upside down over there. Faith brought this one to David and it has some little writings inside which I'm going to read. Happy birthday, Devi, to Baba and Mama Devi. Train up a child in the way they should go, and when he is old, he will not depart from it. That is Proverbs 22:6. I love that verse. Yeah, actually, let me get my Bluetooth shutter so that I don't like kushinda kukuja kufinya huko. So I'll just be using this one to pause to start the video and everything. Yeah, the next verse that she wrote is, "Let the kid grow knowing God, and thus all things comes from God, and they all belong to him. Be blessed." Wow, from Faith Mwende Kimeu. She's my friend. We actually went to Form 1 to Form 4 high school, Mumbuni Girls, with her. We were in the same class, actually the same stream from Form 1 to Form 4. Yeah, she has said, "Read and keep it in your library for future use of the boy and others to come." Wow, what a sweet message. Thank you so much. I'm going to actually keep it in my nini so that I'll be reading it, and by the time Devi grows to be a boy who can understand things, nitampea hii kitabu, ataisoma na atakuwa like it has Bible verses of Matthew and some expositions inside, like ina explain with a story, like he gonna love it. So yeah, thank you, Faith. The next gift is this. I don't know whether to call it a two set of a shirt and a sh thought, hey, I'm very sure it looks so stunning after trying this outfit. It even has a bow tie. Na si ile ya kawaida yenye inakuanga na suspenders. Like, kuna kengine nilimbaia during my graduation. This I can remember specifically it was brought by Davis Auntie Masi. Thank you so much for this. I'm very sure atakaa vizuri sana akivaa hii na hii hivi. Oh God. Some of the gift nilisema tulikuwa tushafungua akavaa hadi. This is a cute romper. Look at that, guys. Mi napenda rompers sana, especially during the night akilala, like hazitasumbua kama trousers. You know, hii inakuwa very free akivaa tu usiku ama hata mchana. Thank you so much. It came with also this one. Kind, they are so cute. In fact, this was the first gift I tried immediately after the birthday because I was in love. Auntie anaitwa nani mwenye leta hii? This ni Brenda. Thank you, Brenda, for this. And this. I wish my baby was here so that he can try. But because he can't even talk to say thank you and blah blah, let me do it for him. There is also a two set which came from Auntie Anne Isaac. And it looks cute, guys. Look at that. She has this skirt t-shirt and this short. Hey, anakaa poa akizivaa, you guys. Thank you so much, Anne. Another gift was this. Hadi ashangua masikio moja. This one is a cute one, guys. Let me tell you, this is not a normal, like, zile toy za kawaida, like. Imagine, ukivuruta hapa, kana kimbia kama. Oh. Anakimbia kama kamnyama. Especially when you put it down. Let me show you my people. Thank you so much to whoever brought this one because I cannot remember. But this one is a perfect. Every time I play with him using this one, he laughs. Please look at that. Thank you. That was just a demo. Then there is this cute tiny shoes. This was brought by Mama White, and I wanna say thank you so much to Mama White and Shana. Hizi hata alikuwa amezivaa leo huko nje akiendesha magari zake. It looks so cute. Thank you. Thank you so much. There are also these blue shoes. Kidogo hapa zinakaa za dem but they are boys shoes. Look at that. Look at the quality. Ashavaa already. Thank you so much, Mama White, for bringing this shoe also. And talking of shoes, Shana forgot her shoes huku kwetu. This isn't the Shannon, the dem. They are not, this is not a gift to Debbie, but he's a Shana, his friend. Mama White and Shana is my friend. His husband and my husband, they are also friends, so we are like family friends. She forgot this shoe, but she brought these two pairs. He na he. Thank you so much. And then this came as a pack, as one package. No.
Yeah, this one came
as a package. It has a phone, a toy phone, which actually speaks, but oi, what happened? Okay, I think Alisha, Ama, it's the issue with the battery. Baby, what did you do to this toy? Guys, I don't know whether you can hear, but it's a toy phone. Thank you so much to whoever brought this. Aki siyezi sema kwa majina. Siyezi kumbuka. It also has a watch. Yenye naweza mkavalisha, kacheze nini. And it also has these glasses. Baby glasses. Which actually looks like this on Baby David. Yeah. Thank you so much for the phone, for the watch, and for the glasses. And then he also received this train car. Guys, look at this. And it is so like quality. Like he has a Rebecca Araka. I don't know. Look at that, guys. It looks so nice, especially when moving kwa table ama kwa nini. And it is easy to move. It looks so cute. Sijui kama mnaona poa aki. The camera is not doing justice to this toy train. Train toy or whatever the case you choose to call it. Thank you. So yeah, whoever brought this train toy, thank you so much. David is really enjoying to play with it. I'm already tired. There were so many, but I'm on the last gifts. He also has this police car, David. It is so big and so classic. Jincha police. Guys, look at that. Let me receive a call. Yeah, as I was saying, this is a police car, so big and classic. Guys, look at that. Thank you. Of course, by the way, guys, boys love kitu inaka police EV, Spider-Man EV, yani, which is inaka boyish, and hapa hauku manje, it is a nice one for baby boy. Thank you. Yep. Last but not least, this ball, so boyish. It was brought by my husband's friend. He is called Mzolex European panel. To forget the people who receive a call again. Yeah, guys, as I was saying, to those who brought cash money, like also asante nisana, I'm going to use that money in benefit of my boy David. Like I promise, sitakula. I promise. Nitambaya manguo, nitambaya cute things here and there. But this bikuwa mingi. I'm even feeling a little bit tired. And when you let a consumable things like shopping, asanteni sana. Ni vile siyezi zileta hapa zingine hata tushatumia, tushakula. Thank you so much. When you let a Pampers also, I wanna say thank you because kwanza vile siku hizi ziko na bei. Thank you so much for bringing baby David some Pampers. Asanteni sana. This video was actually meant to be kukua grateful tu, kusema mama thank you, thank you, thank you for the presents. Yep, and also to thank God for the far he has brought us. And kwa wenye waku later, I wanna say thank you because ku show up, your presence meant everything, even without bringing anything. Like presence yako, it was it. Thank you for coming and making the event be successful. Kama uja watch last video, go back and check it out. Mwone vile watu walikuwa meleta mazawadi zawadi. Zingine hazikuwa hapa, manguo zingine ashava. But hizi ndio zilikuwa kwa my... ndio zilikuwa karibu, ndio... yeah. So yeah guys, let's catch on the next vlog. Stay tuned. Nima moto moto, tuma video moto moto, nitakuwa na leta. Yeah, thank you for watching. Keep sharing, keep liking, keep commenting. Unajua guys, give this video a like. Mwana mna watch na mlike, like...